So, have you ever had this great YouTube clip to share with your class, only to end up feeling like this once the YouTube link is opened in front of your students? As classroom teachers, many of us are accustomed to using YouTube videos in our direct instruction through links in PowerPoint or Smart Lessons by sharing clips on personal websites for students to visit or by posting on learning management systems like Edmodo to support classroom learning. Have you ever pulled up a YouTube clip only to find inappropriate comments or commercials that are too quickly visible to your students? SafeShare TV is a great tool that will allow you to avoid these circumstances. SafeShare.tv is quick, simple, and easy to use. This video tutorial will walk you through the steps it takes to make your videos safe for young eyes. First, find the YouTube clip you wish to share with your class. I've selected a song about Earth's layers by Mr. Lee. Place your cursor in the URL area, right-click, and then hit copy. Next, open a new tab. In the URL area, type safeshare.tv. You will then see a greenish screen with a cute little TV box. Simply paste the YouTube URL into the indicated space. Now, click on Generate Safe Link. Scroll down. You will then see the title of your YouTube clip and a red link that says Take Me to Safe View and a link that says Customize Video. Let's click on Customize Video. You will then notice that you have several options. You can create your own title simply by clicking in the indicated area. I'm going to rename my link Earth's Layers. Two, you can change the video theme by clicking in the black square. This simply allows you to change the background of the video. I think I will choose the green grass option. Three, Enable Sharing button simply allows you to share your newly created link. 4. Play Length. Play Length allows you to edit the video by selecting specific portions for viewing. This is a great feature, but one that will be explored in a future tutorial. Now that we've made some changes, let's click OK. Next, click on Take Me to Safe View. SafeShare TV then generates your YouTube clip, minus the distractions that often arise when you simply link to a YouTube. You know what it is. You will notice that there is a Share Save button in the bottom right-hand corner. If you click here, you will notice that you have numerous options for sharing or saving your link. However, if you click the back arrow and return to the safe view, you have another saving option. From this screen, I typically copy my link directly from the URL and hyperlink it directly into my PowerPoint or Smart Lesson. You can certainly choose the saving or sharing option that works best for you. I hope this quick tutorial has been beneficial. SafeShare.tv is truly a user-friendly tool that helps you ensure that you are not inadvertently sharing more than you want to share when using YouTube in the classroom.